school. Yeah, I don't know. It's crazy. My teammates got me open look, so.
And I guess you had a big block on Stramby there. That was a big point in the game. Did you guys think you were going to win this game, man?
I honestly, playing anyone more than coming to the runaway, even if you're playing, WNBA, no matter who you're playing, you're going to the runaway, you get that mindset and competitiveness. So I think the whole time you were like, okay, this is the first 4 minutes, and the next one, we're just going to let up, and we won everything.
And those huddles, what were you guys saying? If you're...
Like,